is currently a student teaching 2nd grade at Sterling Elementary. During her time at Queens, Kat has also been a coach for several local girls' rugby teams right here in Charlotte. Kat plans to stay in the area and teach in Charlotte after graduation. Tonight, she is accompanied by her sisters, Hannah, Abby, and her parents, Bridget and Tom. Next is Allie English, a native of Sunbury, Ohio. Allie grew up in a rugby household and after watching for most of her life, got her start her freshman year of high school. Outside of Queens, she has competed with the Midwest Thunderbirds, USA All-Americans, and also the 2022 National Champion U23 South Select team. Allie wants to give a huge thank you to Queens for being such a great home for the last 4 years and to her family for encouraging her to go get out of Ohio. After Queens, Allie plans to attend graduate school to continue studying exercise science and possibly chiropractic school. To the underclassmen, Allie leaves the following. Your time at Queens will go by in the blink of an eye, so be grateful for everything and be entitled to nothing. Don't take your journey here for granted. Allie is walking out with her parents, John and Angie, and little sister, Ella. Who has locked down the hooker position at Queens since arriving on campus as a freshman, and who recently discovered a newfound love for the game of sevens. Jenna is a biochemistry major and a Spanish minor, and has been on the Dean's List every semester in her academic career at Queens, as well as a three-time member of the academic All-NIRA team. She was inducted into both the Athletic Royal Society and Tri Beta Honor Society, and given the Royal Service Award following her freshman year. Jenna has held almost every leadership position the team has, including forwards captain, vice captain, and her current role as a team captain. Following graduation, Jenna plans to take a year off to travel and save money, with the goal of attending graduate school for anesthesiology. She is a proud dog mom, and in her precious free time, you can find her obsessively taking pictures of her dog. She would like to thank her teammates and coaches for always holding her accountable and pushing her to the best version of herself. She attributes her personal growth to the rugby community. She would also like to thank her family for her constant support in her endeavors, even when they seem unconventional. Jenna is accompanied by her mom, Paulette, and her dad, Kirk. Up next is Charleston, South Carolina native Chase Myerhan, who will be graduating from Queens with a major in professional writing and rhetoric and a minor in creative writing. Chase joined us her sophomore year and has split her playing career at Queens in the back line and with the loose forwards. She plans to continue her education by attending her master's in women's and gender studies. Chase has been named as an academic All-American athlete and named to the Dean's List all semesters at Queens. She's accompanied by her parents, Mackie and Charlie Moore. Brianna Mayer, a hometown athlete from right here in Charlotte, has been playing rugby for 4 years, having walked onto the team at the start of her freshman year. Always a stellar student, Bree has steadily worked and progressed, and her abilities have multiplied where she found her place on the team as a flanker and lineout jumper. Bree is a dual major with concentrations in both business administration and Spanish, and a concentration in international business. Bree is very involved around campus as a part of the Student Government Association, the Gaming Club, and the Latin American Student Association. She loves attending college as a student athlete and is extremely grateful to all her coaches and teammates who have taught her all she knows about rugby. Bree is also grateful to her parents and family for being fully supportive of her transition from a band kid to a rugby player. Bree is walking with her parents, Ross and Sam. Next is Alejandra Pina Laredo. Alejandra got star at South Mecklenburg High School and established herself on campus as a four-year starter in the front row and is a perennial contender for the most number of minutes played. With the majority of her time spent at the tight head prop position, she is an exercise science major who wants to start her career within the professional world of athletics, with plans to either work in sports business or possibly continuing her education to become an athletic trainer. Alejandra would like to thank her family, friends, teammates, both past and current coaches who have supported her on her path. Ala is walking out with her mom, Mady, and her sisters, Jennifer and Natasha. And I win. Next is Angelica Rodriguez, who is a backline player from Warsaw, Indiana, who started her freshman year at fly half position. Ala is the first competitor who has battled through injury to return to the pitch and compete at the high level that she expects from herself. She spends her free time coaching her girls' rugby team, as well as teaching rugby during the summers at the local refugee and immigrant nonprofit Outreach. As an exercise and sports science major, she hopes to enter the coaching career after graduation and become a PE teacher. Ailey is also a proud dog mom. Shout out to Olivia. Angelica is accompanied by her mother, Chanda Rodriguez, brother, Marcelo, and sister, Reina. Also, happy birthday, Chanda. Happy you're here. New Windsor, Maryland native, Sarah Ryan is next. Sarah has spent most of the season at center and wing, but during her time at Queens, she has played minutes at almost every position outside of the tight. A selfless teammate, Sarah often prepares to play several positions at any given time, depending on where she is needed on the pitch. She is a sports and exercise science major who plans to get her master's and doctorates in acupuncture and oriental medicine. Sarah has recently been accepted to study abroad in Costa Rica in May of 2023. Outside of rugby, she enjoys working and volunteering with the team and would like to thank her coaches and family for supporting her throughout her college years and for helping her become the player and student she is today. Sarah will be walked out by her full family. Next is Faith Van Deer, native of nearby Davidson, North Carolina, a nursing major with a minor in psychology. She walked onto the rugby team her freshman year and has been dedicated to learning and playing the game ever since. After graduation, she looks forward to a career in nursing with an eye on being a traveler. Faith grew up in Michigan and now lives in Southport, North Carolina by the beach. In her free time, Faith likes to hike with friends, play with love, and eat sweets. Faith appreciates the mental toughness and resilience she has learned through rugby and plans to apply these in her future as a nurse. She also values her lifelong friendships she has gained with the team. Faith walks with her friend Sarah Rogers. In the forward pack, starting out long, flanker, and A-man during her career at Queens. She is an exercise and sports science major and is excited by several prospective opportunities and career fields available to her after she graduates. She wants to thank her family, friends, and coaches for supporting her in her journey at Queens. Annie is accompanied by her parents, Tim and Tracy. As the Assistant Athletic Director at Warren Wilson College outside of Asheville, North Carolina. Coach Katie is joined tonight by her wife and our team mom, Amy Nicholson, and their beautiful daughter, Lila. We thank Katie and Amy for their combined dedication to our team and for helping to build Queens Rugby to become the program it is today. Please give a round of applause. applause for Coach King. Good evening, rugby fans. Welcome to the Dickinson Field at the Queens Sports Complex. Today's first match is the Fair Queens Royals versus the Lander University Bearcats. Number 10, Julia Ann Hall. Queens University. Number 1, Jada Medley. Number 10, Jenna Clance. Number 12, Alejandra Pina Loretta. Number 5, Avery Kimura. Number 3, Kayla Hope. Number 18, Chase Narahan. Number 20, Shannon Mann. Number 2, Megan Friel. Number 9, Allie English. Number 17, Shelby Tippett. Number 8, Sarah Ryan. Number 7, Ailey Rodriguez. Number 6, Leah Price. Number 19, Jay Stone. Number 15, Fullback, Monty Hughes. Reserves for Royals include number 11, Marley Wiley. Number 22, Kirby Boot. Number 16, Salome Schmidt. Number 14, Maggie Denier. Number 23, Maggie Sweeney. Number 4, Cece Calhoun. Number 13, Jess Gosman. And number 21, Eileen Andrade. Queens is led by Captain Jenna Clance and coached by Dana Muschietti. Thank you, and please stand up for the national anthem.
Thank you.
this spring plans to continue her rugby career in the professional league of the Twin City Animals. We thank Coach Sun for her passion this fall and to cheer her on this spring.
Go three, and three, you go undress me, then we gonna go four. Thank you. got wisdom.